Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more la-mulana 2. I found out where the pot I was thinking about was. It's in Anfun, near where we fought Ixtab, I think. So let's make our way down there. That detour was a slight waste of time. Oh. Down here? No. I've wasted my time once again. I'll get down there. As they say. Yeah, it took a large amount of searching for me to actually be able to find that video. Oops! Well, they want to go down... Oops, this way. That chest is a fake. Okay, we can now, Oh. Okay, so we can only have one waypoint at a time. Is that what we're saying here? Feather cross room. Don't actually know what, which mantra I should use here. I guess we can just try stuff, though. Nope, that wasn't it. Alright, whatever. This is the room I was thinking of. Ye who seek power, invoke the power of Earth. Okay. Can also break this pot now. Like so. Although I don't quite know what that does for us. Alright, let's invoke the power of Earth and see what we get. Ooh, the silver shield. I can think of a couple plates. I can think of one place where I might be able to use that, actually. Alright, let's say we head back to... Well, I don't know where this, this fire sanctuary was supposed to be... Do I have text related to that? Power of Storms is what we get for killing Jormungand, but I don't know where the golden key is. Alright, I don't have it. Where did we see a hint about that? I don't remember. Guess maybe it would have been somewhere in Anfu near where we got the Jed Pillar. Maybe. It's not like I even know. Let's talk to the, let's retrace our steps and, talk to the Shrine Maiden or something. I don't know. Those who seek the golden key must first attain the power to cling to walls. Well, what was over in that couple of rooms? Well, I guess I just wasted a couple of weights again. This area again, which is sealed by a light. Okay. If that's all that's here, then I don't know. Maybe it was not, in fact, in the Immortal Battlefield, and I'm getting things mixed up. Let's try the Gate of the Dead. Quarter of Sorrow. Ow. Quarter of the Dead. These guys are still kind of annoying. Quarter of Condemnation. Room of the Sun. Yes. flip the world to go around. Oh well. Room of Dark Knight, which we've... room. Oops. Portal of the Dead. And then I am dead. The Upside Down Gave the Dead is really hard to get around in. Without getting yourself killed. And, you know, getting killed is kind of counterproductive to getting around in the Upside Down Gate of the Dead. Okay, we're back here now. Corridor of Sorrow, Unicorn's Room. Should just help us right now. Maybe I was wrong. Where was I before? I would have found something like this. Shrine of the Frost Giants? Let's drop down and oops. Take a look. Read that tablet yet, have we? I don't think we have. Can't get around there. Don't quite know how to how to melt the ice yet. Keeps happening. And if we fall down, what do we get? I don't like these multi-weight walls. They're very annoying. What do you have to say? Language of the Giants is apparently very close to our own. However, due to their enormous stature, our ears cannot make out their words. I've heard there's a flute that makes their words intelligible to us. It's interesting. Not sure if that's any help to us right now, though. Yeah, this is... not what I was thinking. Where else would I have gone in the last couple of videos? I don't know. Maybe it was in the Gate of the Dead after all. connects the warped space of the red gate. What? Well, I guess these are red gates, but... That was some bad playing there, Mr. Guy. Still don't know exactly what the Vajra artifact does for us. This is Unicorn's room. Think of it, what is the purpose of this NPC over here? I mean, there's obviously a Dark Starlord's footprint here, but don't actually see a throne or anything to upside down. Yes you are. That is what we will do so that we can remember. What would happen if I were to... Oh yeah, I can't get through there. At least not easily. Also, not really sure what the deal is with this chest here, the blacksmith's with. Maybe I need to go talk to the dwarves again. Destroyed a false tap. Did that. Alright, yeah, let's go to the Divine Fortress and talk to those guys. Thank you. I made it so that it can open a treasure chest. Gah. Okay. That doesn't really tell me anything, though. Where is his home? Well, let's see. Glossary. He's Ennead. Okay, so, it is somewhere in the Gate of the Dead, then. Not that I would know what it is. I mean, we did, we did get the Vajra here. Maybe it's that. Alright, where's the blacksmith's room again? This way? Ow. Yeah. Oh! Okay. We just had to talk to him. To them, rather. Oh, do I need the feather? Well, that's annoying. Well, maybe... No, actually, no. I'm just being a derp. Alright, this is actually easy. Just do like so. And push the block. And there we go. The anchor! Okay, that is exactly what we need to make some progress here in the Icefire treetop. So let's go over there. We can finally get that Grail tablet for one thing, but maybe there will also be something else for us there. We'll have to find out. Like, for example, a pass into the fairy guild. It's been a while since we've been up this way. The treasure of the dwarves will serve, yeah. Whoops. Danger, frigid, yes, I know. Oop. Oh, duh. Maybe in our interest to buy the protection from the guy. Yeah. That ain't right. Well, I guess it's time to heal ourselves. Alright, take two. Let's go. Oops. Keeps happening, but that's... that's fine. Do this, and then the treasure is ours. Sacred Orb! Very nice. So we have 200, I guess 256 health now. Which is a nice round number. Water flows from the Eye of Chaos. Don't quite know what that means yet, but that's fine. Still can't do anything here without the life seal, but we can get around here now. Frozen Treetop, born of the Valley of Chaos. Frozen Moon Treetop. What does that even mean? What was actually the purpose in me being here? I don't get it. This is just the Immortal Battlefield again. Alright, let's give this place some serious consideration, because there's got to be something significant here. That didn't go too well, did it? Maybe I was wrong? I don't really know what's going on right now. I also don't know how to get up there. How very strange. Well, I guess it's got something to do with that over there, but I need the life seal to do anything about that. Oops. I don't know. Let's just check this place out again, I guess. Although I did a good bit of checking out while I was, searching my video archives in a panic. Acquire the Illuminating Ring of Power. Well, I guess it does let me open that. Come to think of it, that might be a good thing to work toward in the next video. Just checking out all of the underwater areas we couldn't get before we got the anchor, you know? So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye for now.